go marching 3 by 3. Hurrah! Hurrah!
Hurrah!
The longer Black Beauty stayed at Birtwick, the more proud and happy he felt. Squire Gordon and his friends treated their animals and friends with equal kindness. Beauty had come to understand what Ginger meant when she said she was lucky.
Indeed! I'm beginning to see how this Big Bug Valley got its name.
We don't mean to upset you. We're just here to find something for our friend.
Indeed! Now let us make haste with our enchanted...
But isn't Uncle D gonna blow a gasket when he discovers we sneaked out?
Nah, he won't even notice.
Do not, Mom. Sing something with a little bounce.
I don't know what I did with my lunch back there.
We have the Oracle. The treasure's just waiting for us.
We can't go there yet. People just aren't ready for you.
Let's bag it. He's probably leading us to some iguana nightclub. Shh, look. Hey, this is Villanova's place.
Duh. Are you suggesting that high-minded Professor Villanova's a low-down diamond thief?
Thief is a harsh word, Lumeister.
Just stay on this rock, in which lion and hyena come together.
I say, Jiminy!
It would appear that Dr. Savarius is unreachable.
Unreachable? You mean Talon got to him?
Should we stop him?
Excellent. Now all we have to do is...
Quick! Stampede! In the gorge! Simba's down there!
I have to warn the beast! This is all my fault! Oh, Papa, what are we going to do?
Now, we'll think of something.
So, do we do that Hardy Boys thing? Get a grip, dude. It's only a piece of art. Whoa. Villanova's got himself a little treasure trove down here. Knuckles found something.
What is it this time?
We do this fast and clean, people. 10 minutes. In and out. Synchronized gauntlets. Mark!
Yo, Tunnel Rat. I think you all be glad they're good and polished now, huh?
Thank you. Now let's get out of here before they realize I'm gone.
This sleepover isn't over.
No, yes, it is. When we leave, it's over.
It's all right. No one is taking our son anywhere. Taking a child from his parents is the epitome of interfering in human affairs by your own law.
If you run now, you'll never stop running.
What do you mean?
There's one present you still have to give those rich girls. Revenge.
Revenge?
Revenge.
Skin bikini. If I wanted to see that, I could have stayed in Miami.
Wait a second. The white ape is a man?
Me, I am.
Thank
you. Find another way in.
My idea of fun.
Did you know there was a razorback in my truck? Did you?
There was a razorback in my truck. Now you quit playing around, do your job, you
four-legged python.
Well, surprise, surprise. The elusive cabbage diamond. Way to go, bug breath. Now let's scram before someone shows up. What do you know, the imaginary ninja?
Oh, boy, I feel our credibility gap narrowing.
The initial phase is an encircling maneuver. Thus.
Would happen. I tried to warn you, but no, you wouldn't listen. You just had to. 7 years bad. Ooh.
Luck. That's what it is. Besides, you broke your mother's mirror.
Save your breath, Hudson. Death and old age have their price as well. And it's too expensive for me.
To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, Well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know.
Where did you guys get the money to buy all this stuff?
Toph got us money. He scammed one of those guys in town who moves the shells around all sneaky-like.